Get started. First of all, you can all hear me well, I hope.
Yep.
Yeah.
Welcome everyone to my first online fitness class ever and my biggest fitness class ever. So thank you all for being here. It's really great to see you all. I am going to mute all of you now just so that we can all, everyone can hear me, and then there's no interference with people's microphones or speakers or anything like that. So I'm going to go ahead and do that.
Do we need to mute ourselves?
I'm going to do it right now.
You can do it. Okay.
All right. So I have now muted all of you. So you can give me thumbs up and waves and stuff, but I will not be unmuting you till the end of the class, just so that everybody can hear me. So again, welcome. And what I wanted to just show you quickly behind me on the wall, just before we get started, is this mural that my daughter and I have been working on. So we've been working quite hard, and obviously it's a map of the world. We're not quite done, but we decided to do this project because we think the world is a beautiful place, and we know and that this map is gonna give us some hope that someday, in the hopefully near future, we're all gonna get out there and experience our beautiful world again. But for now, we have each other and we have this amazing online community. So I think it's really important that we all stay connected online. And I'm very happy to be here teaching you guys and giving you a workout. So I hope to see you every week. And without further ado, let's get started. So all you need to know about this workout is that you just need a mat. You have the opportunity to use your shoes or not. I'm going to do the workout in bare feet. I like to do that when I'm at home. I think Jesse mentioned the same thing yesterday. And then the sequence will be, we're going to start with a quick Tabata, 8 times 20 seconds. Then we're going to move on to a little bit of mobility. After that, we will do our resistance training, and then we will finish off with 9 minutes of conditioning. Hopefully we can fit it all in. So it's going to be pretty fast paced. So just follow along with me. I will test out a little bit of music as I go along just to see how it works, and at the end you guys can tell me whether it worked or it didn't, because I've got a speaker right there and I'm going to just see. It's all a test today. So all right, so without further ado, let's get started. So everybody come on up. We're going to start with an 8 times 20 second Tabata, and I'm going to turn on the timer. There are 4 moves that you're going to do. One is going to be a squat with a heel lift, so I want you to come up on your toes. All right. Second move is going to be fast feet, swing those arms. The third move will be a jumping jack. And the fourth move, we're going to go out and in with our feet, and you're going to roll those arms like an egg beater. Okay, so I'm going to start the timer. First round, no music. Second round, I'm going to crank the tunes and we'll see how it goes. All right, here we go. First 20 seconds. Let's go squat with a heel lift. Squat and heel lift, up and down. Keeping that spine nice and straight, coming up on the toes, warming up your calf muscles here. Good work, everyone looks great. I love the gallery view, it's awesome. And then in between, you're gonna pull those shoulder blades back, warming up the scapula. Good work. And then fast feet, second one, let's go. Swing those arms, get those feet moving. Keep going. Halfway through. Keep going. Everyone looks great. Nice work. And now you're gonna rest and pull those elbows back. Back and forward, squeezing those shoulder blades back. Good. Jumping jacks. Let's go. Nice and fast. If you're not a jumper, you can just do a side to side. Totally up to you. Almost done. And then you're gonna reach the arms up, shoulder blades together, elbows coming down. And last one is the out and in, out and in. Get those feet moving. Optional arms. Nice work. And our mobility here, you're gonna do palms up, palms down. Nice work. Warming up through those shoulders. We're gonna go back to the beginning now with music. Let's go, heel lifts. Go, the squat. Ah. Nice work. And squeeze those shoulders back and forward. Good. Fast feet coming up. Let's go. Fast feet. Mobility, we go here, back. Jumping jacks, go. Last 5 seconds. And shoulders up and down. Last one. Fast feet. Let's go. Out and in. Keep going. 10 seconds left. 10 seconds. Good work. All done. Nice work, everyone. Okay, part two. We're going to get into some mobility. So you're going to come into a half kneeling position. You might want to put something under your knee, or you can roll your mat. Totally up to you. Half kneeling. I'm gonna bring one foot out to the side, tuck my tailbone down, and I'm gonna come out, back and forth. Yeah, so we're opening up those hips, warming up. Nice work. I'm out of breath here. That worked, that warm up. Couple more of these. And last one. And then you're gonna bring that foot right forward, coming down into a lunge, and back, lift that toe up, lunge forward, lift that toe up, lunge forward. One more. And then we're gonna hold the lunge, holding right here, palms on the floor, open up, and roll down. Opening up through that thoracic spine, drawing the shoulder blades back. A few more of these. Good work. Last one. And bring it down. Come on back up here and just switch your feet. Other legs coming out to the side. And we're gonna go coming into those side lunges, opening up the hips. Everyone still hearing me okay? Thumbs up? Yeah? Excellent, good. Nice work. Everyone looks great, lunging at home. All right, last one of these, and then we're gonna bring that foot forward, all the way, and then coming down into your forward lunge. Hamstring stretch, bring that toe up. Dynamic hamstring, dynamic hip flexors. Good. Just keep moving here, no passive stretching. We're just warming up, getting ready. One more. Nice, and then come forward. Palm up to the ground, open up. Thoracic spine. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Last one of these. And you are all warmed up. All right. So now we're moving on to our resistance. We've got five exercises and we're gonna do two sets. Each one is a minute long and you're gonna switch something at the 30-second mark. So I'll let you know. I'm just gonna quickly show you and then we'll do them all together. Okay, number one. So don't do them yet, just watch. You're gonna do single leg, glute bridge, coming up and down. At 30 seconds here, we're gonna switch sides. Full hip extension, that's number one. Number two, side lunges with a little pulse. Arms come forward, thumbs up, and then you're gonna pulse, pulse, and pulse. We're really gonna work that glute and quad on that side. 30 seconds, we're gonna switch sides. So those are your bend and lift. We've got a push. Scapular push-ups for 30 seconds. Shoulder blades coming together. And then we do the slow, eccentric push-up. And then coming up through the knees. You can do all that on your knees if you're modifying, no problem. Then we have a pulling exercise. Coming up, we're gonna hinge, and we're gonna do reverse angels. So palms are together, and then they're coming to face the ceiling. This is your first 30 seconds. Then you're gonna go into your Y pulses for 30 seconds. All right, last exercise, side plank. You can do full side plank, reach and crunch. Reach and crunch. Or knee down, up to you, okay? All right, now we start, okay? I'm gonna time you all for 1 minute. So you're gonna come down onto your back for that single leg glute bridge to start. Timer's gonna go on. Everyone get ready. All right, here we go. First minute, one side only, 30 seconds, go ahead. Go ahead, 30 seconds. Lift those hips up, squeeze that glute. Try to keep that leg that's up in the air, the knee as straight as possible. Push that heel up towards the ceiling. Great work. I love all these bridges. I can see so many of them. You guys look amazing. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, you're gonna switch sides. Go ahead. Other leg. Squeezing that glute. Beautiful work. Everyone's living rooms and houses look so great too. It's nice to see a little glimpse of everyone's lives. Last 10 seconds on this side. Great work. And rest. Okay, you've got 10 seconds to come on up to standing. We're going right into that side lunge with the pulse. Thumbs up, let's go. Hinge those hips back. Push off that foot. Push, push. That glute is working. Great work. Enjoy this burn a little bit, should feel good. Nice work. You've got 5 seconds left on this side. And let's switch. Thumbs up, other side. And pulse, and pulse, and pulse. Hinging those hips back. Beautiful. 10 seconds left. Last 3, 2, 1, and rest. 10 seconds into your plank. Scapular push-ups. Get ready, let's go. down and up, down and up. Nice work. You really want to try to just move those shoulder blades forward and back. Elbows stay straight here. The work is happening in all those small muscles in the shoulder blades. Good work. Last 5 seconds of these. And now go ahead into your eccentric. Slow down. Slow, slow, slow to the floor. And come on up through the knees, back to your plank. And again, see if you can count. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on up. How slow can you go for 10 more seconds? Go. Slow down. 3, 2, 1, and come on up. Good work. Next one. Postural stuff, up, hinging those hips back. Reverse angels, let's go. Palms together over your head. And then they are facing the ceiling behind your back. Try to keep your shoulder blades on your back. Your core muscles drawing in. Belly button tucking in. Good work. Last 5 seconds. And then into your Ys. You're going to pulse for 30 seconds. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Squeezing those shoulder blades onto your back. Beautiful. Thumbs pointing up to the ceiling if you can. Squeezing your back muscles. Great work, everyone. Beautiful. You all look amazing. You've got 5 seconds left. And take a quick break. Last exercise, side plank. We're gonna do those crunches. You choose knee down or full side plank. Squeeze, squeeze, and crunch. Good work. Reach and pull, stretch and pull, all the while keeping the core muscles so tight. And we are gonna switch sides right now. You can roll over to the other side and right away, reach and crunch. Keep going. Great work. 15 seconds left of this. Beautiful. And you are done. Guess what? You have to do it all again. So get ready. I'm gonna give you an extra 10 seconds. Catch your breath, grab a sip of water if you need to. We're gonna start again in about 5 seconds. With the single leg bridge, let's go. Onto your back. Single leg glute bridge, 30 seconds. Here we go. Good work. Everyone's working hard. I know you can't tell me you're still with me, but I can see you are. Great job. 5 seconds left and then you're gonna switch sides. And switch. Second leg. You know the drill now. You've done all these before. Pace yourselves. We've got a conditioning round after this, just to finish off with a bang. 5 seconds. And rest, come on up. We're going right into those side lunges. Thumbs pointing up. Here we go, 30 seconds. Pulse. Using those glutes, using those quads. Belly button's drawing in. Spine is straight. Nice work. 10 seconds left here. And you're gonna switch sides right away. Other way, lunge. More than halfway. 10 seconds left. Great job. Are some people really outside, or is it just an illusion of wonderfulness? Marty, maybe? 10 second break. We're gonna go into our push now. Scapular push-ups, you remember. Push, pull. Here we go. Scapular push-ups for 30 seconds. All of this can be done with knees down. If you're starting to fatigue, listen to your body. You're all doing amazing. I'm out of breath just demonstrating this stuff. I think I forgot to turn the heat down in the room. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, you're gonna transition into the slow push-up, eccentric push-up. Let's count for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pushing up, back to plank, and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pushing up, see if you can do one more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on up. Okay, postural work, here we go. Hinge those hips back, you know it. And circling those arms, drawing that belly button in. You can imagine those scapula are floating up and down your back, working those postural muscles. So good for us. In 3, 2, 1, switch it to the Y and pulse, pulse. Thinking about depressing the scapula back and down, activating the muscles in the middle of your back. Beautiful work, everyone. 5 seconds left. And rest, last exercise, side planks. Come on, here we go. You choose your level, knee down or full side plank. Reach up and crunch. Reach and crunch. Great work. Keep going. In 5 seconds, you're gonna switch sides. Ready, switch. Other side. Quick switch. This is your last plank of the day, unless you wanna do more later, but you don't have to. Good work. So many people looking amazing. It's like in sync side planks, beautiful. Last 5 seconds. And you are done. Okay, we've got one more thing to do. Take a little break while you watch me. It's gonna be 9 minutes long. We've got 3 exercises to do. The first one is gonna be just like the warm up, so you know it. It's the squat and heel lift, all right? Number 2 will be a squat with a quarter jump. So you're gonna jump up and turn and turn and turn and back to the front, and then you go the other way. Here we go. So you gotta keep track of which direction you're going in. We're gonna go both ways. Last one will be single leg, hop, hop. So there's a couple of options. You can just do a knee drive here, so it's low impact, or you can really try to balance, see if you can keep that foot off the floor, and we'll do 20 seconds on each side. I can turn the music back on for this one. All right, so pace yourselves. If you're not a jumper, just squat. Totally fine, okay? Here we go. 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, while I will turn off the music. Let's go. Squat and heel lift, go ahead. All right. Jumps. Get ready. In 5 seconds. Here we go. Jump and quarter turn.
Rising up, back on the street.
20 seconds. To you. Great work. 5 seconds. Rest. Great job. One more exercise. Resting, keeping those feet moving. Everyone still with me? Yeah? Yeah? Good. All right. In 5 seconds. We go with the knee drive. Go ahead.
Don't lose the grip on the dream of the past. You must
buy. Or you can jump. Catch your breath. So guess what? Two more rounds of that. You're gonna pace yourselves. You know what's coming. You go high impact, you go low impact. It's totally up to you. All right. Here we go. Back to the squat and heel lifts. Go. Those feet moving. Nice big breaths in and out. Get ready for those quarter jumps. High or low impact. Here we go. Conditioning. Stay motivated. We're all in this together. Knee drives coming up, high or low impact. Get ready. Here we go. 20 seconds each side. Switch legs. Let's go. Rest. Okay. One more round. We're almost done. Stay on. Stay with me. New song, how about that? You're all gonna have to tell me how this music thing worked after. We'll see. Okay. Here we go, squat and heel lifts. Go! You're getting tired, you modify. Just regular squats here. Here we go. Try to get our sound back on here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yay. Yay. Well done, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. Did anyone get any negative impact from the music, or did you hear the music?
Yeah, it's good.
It was okay?
Yeah.
Excellent. Excellent.
Yeah. So, thank you.
We don't have time to stretch. Normally I stretch, but I decided to pack it all in because, you know, we can stretch at home. We've got all day.
All right. Thanks, Alexa.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Thanks, Alexa. Bye. Everybody. Bye.
Thank you. Take care, everyone.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, everyone.
I almost feel bad ending this meeting.
No.
I'll say our goodbyes. Bye. I miss you all.
Bye.
All right. Bye, everyone.
Bye.